Ladies, what would your man say is your biggest turn on? Your biggest turn on. What turns you on most, Stephanie and Caitlin?
Oh, I got this one.
Go ahead.
When he rubs my butt.
When he rubs your butt. That is
your biggest turn on.
Go ahead, Ronnie.
Me.
He said me. He says when you look at him.
That's your biggest turn on.
Holy fucking deal.
What the fuck?
I mean, Ronnie, what's going on here?
What do you mean? I answered the way I felt like answering.
You mean you think you're so hot that when she looks at you, that she's going to get turned on?
Well, if she doesn't, then there's a fucking problem.
Well, come on. All right.
He doesn't even understand the question.
No, I understand the question.
No, you don't. Say that.
All right, Caitlin, see if you can get 1 point on the board. What would your man say is your biggest turn on? Your biggest turn on.
I like when he just starts giving me head. Usually it's like a Saturday morning, and he kind of starts to wake me up a little bit with head.
When he goes down on you, he just wakes you up with going down on
yes.
you. All right, Brent, come on, pal.
What's on your card, Brent?
What does it say?
I put
me in any sexual situation. Do you believe the fucking egos on these two guys? Caitlin, you're laughing. Why? Because it's absurd.
And it's so general. Like,
right.
How many things could fall into that category?
Ladies, you're doing a beautiful job of answering these questions. I do not fault you one bit. Both of these guys said basically they turn you on. I mean, it's crazy, yeah. Gary.
There's a big fight in the office, of course, but Matt is leading the charge because he wants to win, but he thinks that answer was correct.
No.
She had a specific act
in mind that turns her on.
She said when he goes down on her.
That's Brent in a sexual
situation. Yeah, but that, of course it is, but that's too fucking vague.
He said any sexual situation.
Go back to bed, you asshole.
Too general.
All right, I'll go to the judge. John, is that a match?
Howard, that is an incorrect answer.
Thank you.
There's the judge. All right.
And he's the judge.
Of course. Fucking Mehmet. Wait, who hired him?
You did.
I thought.
I made a mistake.